two workers carefully unroll a scroll painting and with it a piece of Taiwanese art history. This is Evergreen Spring in Taiwan, the longest scroll painting on the island, and it is set to greet the public in the Tainan Art Museum for the first time in 36 years. The 66-meter-long work is an inkbrush painting of mountain scenes and seascapes from across Taiwan. The scene includes a view of the coastline of Keelung Harbor in northern Taiwan, as well as a view of Taroko National Park in the east. 10 master inkbrush artists, commissioned by the National Museum of History, created a painting together in 1981. The joint project was part of a commemoration of the 70th anniversary of the Republic of China government's founding. Director of the Tainan Art Museum, Pan Fan, says he's glad the museum gets to present the national treasure to its patrons once more. The painting will be on display from May 25th to September 24th. Jake Chen, RTI News.